Then today we can revise exercise. Before that, did you read the lesson, all of you? Ellaru lesson vaichayirunno miss parayunnathu last class il ellarku lesson vaayikanam endengil doubt unda choikkanam ennu parna aarkum doubt onnilla aarum choichilla appo aarkum doubt onnillallo appo ellaru nannayittu read cheythu keyboard ne kurichu ellaru manasilaakittundallo okay keyboard oru input device aanennu nammal padichu keyboard il kore keys okke undennalla padichu alle different types of keys on the keyboard edakiyanu nammal padichu alphabetic keys number keys special keys and function keys. Okay, today we can revise the exercise of that lesson. See textbook page number 23 tick the correct option undu noike ellarum numeric keypad is present on the dash of the keyboard. Nammude numeric keypad keyboard ede side ilaitana numeric keypad keyboard inde right side. Answer is right side. Then second one, Dash key is used to erase anything typed on the left side. Dash key is used to erase. ഏത് key ആണ് erase ചെയ്യുന്നത്? ഏത് key ആണ് erase ചെയ്യുന്നത്? Left side ലെ character erase ചെയ്യുന്ന key ഏതാ? Backspace key, left side. അങ്ങനെയല്ല നമ്മൾ പഠിച്ചത്. Backspace key, left side, delete key, right side. Okay, then next page. Page number 26. Tick the correct option. See, dash key shows Windows help. Windows help ने वेरेड ऐड की ये तो function की. आणा नम्मल use ये नंदे F1. F1 नंदे बरेड function की आणा Windows help ने वेरेड नम्मल use ये नंदे. Second one, dash keys are used to type letters from A to Z. A to Z letters type ने ऐड की आणा नम्मल use ये नंदे. A to Z keys, alphabet keys are used to type letters from A to Z. Then third one, next question, there are dash arrow keys. How many arrow keys are there on a keyboard? There are 4 arrow keys. Then next one, enter key takes the cursor to the dash of the next line. Enter key cursor to ഏത് സൈഡിലേക്കാണ് cursor-നെ കൊണ്ടുപോകുന്നത്? Enter key takes the cursor to the beginning of the next line. Next line-ന്റെ beginning-ലേക്കാണ് enter key കൊണ്ടുപോകുന്നത്. Fill up is there. Backspace key is used to erase dash side of the cursor. Cursor the ഏത് സൈഡ് ആണ് backspace key erase ചെയ്യുന്നത്? Left side. Left side. Dash key is used to type capital letter. Capital letter type ചെയ്യുന്നത് ഏത് key ആണ്? Caps lock key. Caps lock key is used to type capital letters. Next one, dash key is used to erase anything typed on the right side of the cursor. Cursor the right side la characters erase cheyyunnathu edhu key aa? Delete key. Dash are used to move cursor on the screen. Cursor move cheyyanayittu use cheyyunnathu arrow keys. The next, answer the following question. See that first one, what's the use of backspace key? Backspace key da use endha? Backspace key is used to erase anything typed on the left side of the cursor. Backspace key is used to erase. Backspace key endu cheyyunnu erase cheyyan vendi use cheyyunnu anything typed on the left side of the cursor. Cursor inde left side erase cheyyanayittana backspace key use cheyyunnathu. Then how do you use number keypad? Number keypad engeneya nammal use cheyyunnathu? Numeric keypad is used to type number keys. Number keys type cheyan vendana nammal numeric keypad use cheyyunnathu nammal padichille. Numeric keypad engane namukku on cheyan pattum? Numeric keypad on cheyanengil num lock key on aayirikanam. Numeric keypad on aanengil engane aayirikum? Num lock key on aayirikanam. Okay, we can use numeric keypad which is on the right hand side of the keyboard. Numeric keypad use it right hand side la na keyboard. To use numeric keypad, num lock key should be on. Answer endana? To use numeric keypad, num lock key should be on. Numeric keypad use cheyanengil num lock key on aayirikanam. Okay, the next question, how many function keys are there on a keyboard? Keyboard il etra function keys undu? There are 12. F1 to F12 keys are there. How many function keys are there on a keyboard? 12 function keys are there on a keyboard. They are F1 to F12. Which key is also used as a command key? ഏത് key ആണ് നമ്മൾ command key ആയിട്ട് യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്? Which key? Enter key is also used as a command key. Okay, ആ ലെസ്സണിൽ അത്ര എക്സർസൈസ് ഏ ഉള്ളൂ. അതെല്ലാം നന്നായിട്ട് പഠിക്കണം. ഇന്ന് തന്നെ നോട്ട്സ് എല്ലാം കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ചെയ്യണം. എല്ലാവരും നന്നായിട്ട് ലെസ്സൺ റീഡ് ചെയ്യുകയും ആ എക്സർസൈസ് പഠിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യണം. ഓക്കെ, ടുഡേ വി ക്യാൻ വൈൻഡ് അപ്പ് അവർ ക്ലാസ്. താങ്ക് യു.